Princeton. I just want to give you some information about the school, so I'm really excited. Princeton University has, ready, an $18.2 billion endowment. $18.2 billion. This is the wealthiest school in the entire world. We're going to Princeton, New Jersey. Are we excited?
Yeah.
It's a private Ivy League research university. It was founded in 1746. Amazing, 1746, before America was even an independent country. Hi guys. I'm really excited about Princeton. It's among my favorite Ivies to visit. Sorry, Yale gets my first. Princeton is known for its orange colors, and I'm really excited. We have a bunch of orange here today. So I just want to give you guys a heads up that we're about half an hour away. We're looking forward to it, and so am I. Hi, Princeton. We can't wait to see you.
I still
how does the admission process work? I know there's a lot of information out there, and I think more importantly, it's pointing a lot of misinformation, a lot of rumors and things that sound true but really aren't the way we evaluate applications. So hopefully I can maybe clear some of that up for you and kind of give you a look on how the process works, both from your side, when you're looking at the application, what you're going to see, and then what we're going to see and how we evaluate applications when when you sent us everything and we received everything from your school. So I'll try to break that down for you a little bit. First of all, coming this fall, the first thing to decide is, when do I apply? Do I apply, for which deadline do I apply? We have two different deadlines, the early action deadline, as well as the regular decision deadline. So two pools. Early action deadline is November 1st, regular.
I hope you guys had a great time at Princeton University, and Goldie got her Princeton outfit, and I have my Princeton nails. And we're heading home, so we're leaving New Jersey, so let's say bye, Princeton!
Bye!
Bye, Princeton! Let's wave! Bye! See you in college!